Now is the time. It's the time. You should be ready. It's time to get right or get left. Get right with God or get left behind. The gates of heaven are open for the faithful. You have to be a hero. Now, think of the word hero. What does it mean? It's from the Greek word heros, which means to protect and defend. What am I asking you to protect and defend? The faith? God? No. The faith has existed for as long as you can fathom. You don't need no defending. Don't need no protecting. As you've seen out there, he is here. And he has come. And for those that don't get right with the Lord, they have madness, pain, and torment ahead of them. And I don't want that for any of you. I don't want it for any of God's children. But in the coming weeks, every man, every woman, every child, every small baby, every animal, they will lose everything to him. They will lose their soul unless they get right with him right now. There is nothing you can do except save yourself. You could be in the lap of the gods. You are in the presence of divinity. And none of you are doing a thing to save yourself. You can't lose faith. You hear that? You hear that? You have to act now. You have to protect and defend your soul. I've tried to tell you time and time and time again. I've given you the lessons. I've told you what he is. What did you do? Nothing. Nothing at all. But I'm still here for you, my children. You have to have faith. You have to be ready and prepared. It's getting to be the time. You must follow. Please. Leave your pride behind. Please follow. You have to give blood. Give all of it. Give it every last drop. It's within you to give. And your soul will